Hello, hello, and welcome back to Road to Challenger. We are nearing level 30, we're at level 26 at the moment, so still a bit to go, but we're getting there, slowly but surely. At some points, it feels like very slowly, but it is what it is. It's a bit of a grind. I think we'll still have 7 days of XP boosts left. So as long as we get a win every single stream, we should be all good. But now, let's start off with Teemo Jungle. While we check that everything is working as intended. Looking all nice and beautiful. Okay, I think we want to ban Master Yi.
Doubt is the greatest enemy.
Now, what are we getting? Teemo has been getting banned in surprisingly many games recently. Getting here. Mordekaiser. Huey. Interesting. Misfortune. Lee Sin. Let's go with Teemo and kind of see what happens. Press the attack. I don't know about mana flow ban though. Ability haste. While above is 70% health gain extra after damage. Your first damaging ability hit every. Did I just screw that up? I hope I didn't. Let's see, does this work? It does. Perfecto. Now let's hope we can get a good game. Lee Sin has a skin. Lux, Huey, Jinx, Pyke, Xerath. Misfortune. Misfortune has TP. Interesting. Maybe a mistake. Or maybe she doesn't know what she's doing. Who knows? Let's pull up our profile on, is it OPGG where we've been looking? What does it tell us? Let's go live game. Okay, so their misfortune is only level 6. Or this is season 2024 level. So I don't really know what that means. Lux was gold in season 2023. Morta was bronze. And Pike was iron. Interesting. I don't think we need a build. I think we can pretty much handle it on our own here.
Welcome to
what are the good names? Not really. Nothing that really piques my interest. But you gotta remember to make ourselves invisible there right before it spawns so we can utilize that extra attack speed. I think I kind of messed up my runes. Because I was supposed to get rid of this mana flow band. Damn it.
Yes, sir.
Whoops. I was just, even when I said that I was about to do. Well. It's all right. We managed. So I remember to draw my Q. Panda, 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 panda. Get him, get him, get him, get him.
That's gonna sting.
Get him, dog. Good job. Maybe it even makes sense for us to use our W there because we're not going to be moving for, you know, 10 seconds or so. So we can still have the benefit of the passive. However, I very much doubt that we can kill Lee Sin. Boost. Wonder why it starts to auto target the smaller one. Boom, boom.
teleporting in.
Okay, Mundo.
An ally has been slain.
Like, that wasn't my fault, no?
An ally has been slain.
Swiftly. I would have easily gotten Lee Sin there. Get the scuttle, buddy.
Yes, sir.
Let's get this. I wonder if he took the scuttle crab. I genuinely have no clue. Okay, Xera, this is appearing to be getting pretty low. However, I don't think we can do much against him. He is kind of just sitting there in his base. No, he didn't take it. Did he?
An ally has been slain.
I'll scout ahead.
You have slain an enemy.
Got him. Good stuff, good stuff, good stuff.
Enemy double kill.
That, however, isn't good.
Armed and ready.
Yeah, maybe like that's just back. We can do this. I actually do not know if pressing W there is the best alternative. He maybe lose a bit too much movement speed. No, he didn't take mine.
An ally has been slain.
Well, that's not great.
An ally has been slain.
Your journey has reached its...
I'm missing my cues. I'm shooting freaking minions. What the hell?
I'll
go. We are getting somewhere.
Reporting in.
Yeah, totally forgot we have our mushrooms also to do something with. Our team is not off to the hottest start, though.
An ally has been slain.
Well, that's not good.
An enemy has been slain.
I'm on my way. Why the hell is everybody here? Not that I'm complaining. There we go. Nice. No, has been clearing. God damn it. Tough when you don't have items.
Enemy double kill.
Well, that's not good.
Ally has been slain.
Okay, so bot has to freaking calm down because we're gonna be losing this game very quickly if they don't stop dying.
Destroyed.
I mean, Teemo is working tremendously for us, but you know, we just need our team to play a bit safer here so that we don't let this game get out of control.
Your turret has been destroyed. Enemy rampage.
That's gotta sting.
An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill.
Damn. Tried to make some sort of plays happen there, but wasn't going to happen there. Yeah, this is looking a bit rough. Come on, team. You can't lose fucking all the games. All the lanes here. Maybe that surrender was just more of a being annoyed. I think it's pretty evidently clear that this game will end in. He almost outjuked him. That was pretty clutch of us to be able to flash over there.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Yes, sir.
Yup. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the blue buff. Don't really see the point of being a good teammate.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
What the hell are these? I am done with the game. This is just an infuriating game. I don't know who fed Mordekaiser, but we can't beat him. He has too much health. Guess we need this more.
An enemy has been slain.
Reporting in.
Armed and your turret has been destroyed. Your turret has been destroyed.
Where are you going, my man? Some reason. Now can we do something about these? They're gonna get the dragon. Unfortunately. If we get this, we're gonna kill Lee and the Morta a bit easier.
An enemy has been slain.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Why is nobody interested in? Fucking hell. No. That's not good. Match is itches again. I feel like we had a decent game. I feel it became pretty evident that this was going to be a loss. Then we started going maybe for a bit of stupid plays, but otherwise, I do think we performed acceptably. Oh, we're getting all of these. Jesus, they do a lot of damage. Let's see if Leandris will help us in at all. At least I'm getting a lot of assists. Does Jinx not notice? Are you fucking stupid? What was that by Jinx? How clueless can you be? Like, I make stupid plays, so I would know. I can criticize everybody because I also make stupid plays, but that was fucking awful. We're not gonna give anybody anything. Everybody sucked. Equally terrible. But Teemo is fun. Teemo is quite fun to play. Teemo Sil, Teemo Sil. Let's hope for a bit of a better game. Here next on Shark Tank. See what happens. Now, is there any other champions we would like to play, though? Lee Sin is... I just don't really enjoy the playstyle. Nyla? When I hear Nyla, all I can think about is a cat. Is this a cat? Who knows? Wonder how many champions still need to buy so we can then get into. I think we own, is it 23 at this point? And is it you have to own 30 or are free to play champions counted? That is the big question. Let's go back to Teemo-sil. 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 If you have never watched Arrested Development, then I do recommend it. Then you'll know where Teemo-sil is based on.
Doubt is the greatest enemy.
Teemo-sil. Let's pick. Okay, they went with Nyla over on the other team. Interesting. Jax. Last time he typed this, it went horrible. Now, why do we have to have this? I don't get it. Now that is looking a whole lot better. People are again questioning my choices of Teemo jungle, but we'll show them. We'll show them. We are the only one with a skin. People with skins usually have a fair bit of experience with that champion. Of course, nowadays it's maybe not true, as you can also, you know, randomly get skins. But I guess we'll see what happens here. Panda, 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 panda. I do not know Nyla's abilities, but she is clearly an ADC based on this. Riven mid. Let's hope Riven is mid. So that we don't get totally screwed. I only have bad memories of playing with or against a Riven.
I'll scout ahead.
And we're growing. And we're so fast. And we're so fast.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
and Gidea Warfare. Good idea, Gidea in the bushes. See if we can't spot anybody. We name check. Fake cheese fan. You know, nothing too extraordinary.
Yes, sir.
What is Seth doing? Gidea, Maria, Gidea. And we're cooking with gas. Immediately. Yeah, we gotta start utilizing that because we do quite a bit of poison damage. And then we have our dog, which is even more, so we can kind of start running away. Quite early. Now let's hope for a bit of better luck than the last game. But it's the thing, until we get to ranked, it's gonna be this constant battle of people being fed and always somebody kind of taking control of the game, unfortunately. Thank you, Mind Meow, for the follow. Boost away. We're missing all the damage. We are unstoppable in the jungle. Doing quite well, how about you? Let's see, 340.
I'll scout ahead.
No, he took it. He didn't take it. I'm from the Nordics. What about you? Run away. Nice battle going for this. Okay, we lost it. We lost the battle. God damn, that totally threw me off now. Now, what are we supposed to do here? Oh my god, she's strong. What the hell? How is she that strong? Well, nice. So not that far away then. Is it cold in the UK right now?
Quickly.
How can he complain? He's 0-2.
Reporting in.
Not really. God damn, this is going absolutely horrible. Can you help me with what? You goddamn jocks. Last game, Lee Sin. This game, jocks. Everybody's just harassing me here in my jungle. While I'm trying to make the amazing place. Thank you for the offer, but I have everything I need. They're taking dragon, pretty evidently. No, I can't, as I don't have you on Discord. I don't have a Discord to share, unfortunately. What it is. Let's see if we can't do a bit of magic here, which is called stealing his blue, because as long as he's down there, you can enjoy all the fruits of him. This is going absolutely perfectly. Just freaking counter jungling him. Just like we're supposed to. How's Renekton doing? 0-2. That's good.
Yes, sir.
Why does it attack freaking minions? That's annoying as hell. I don't get what does it.
I'll scout ahead.
Do I have some sort of setting on? Is it auto attack maybe? Let's get rid of that. That has now messed up quite a few times. Not in this game, but before.
That's gotta sting.
An ally has been slain. The time for top has been slain. An enemy has been slain. You have slain an enemy. An ally has been slain.
Well, he got the Void Grub. Not much we can do about that. Okay, well, our jungle is now pretty safe as we have Bard already entry points with our mushrooms. Now we'll get a nice level 8 going here. Yeah, I doubt I have time to catch up there, so isn't a whole lot of point to go, but we'll do it like this. Okay, we don't have any home guards. Interesting, I thought we'd have. God damn it! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Please do something! Thank you. No, are you kidding me? You didn't get him? There were two of you. Okay. That's not good.
Yes, sir.
Your turret has been destroyed.
We can't really do anything at this point. It's kind of annoying. See, can we come here? No. We can't. Now, can I get him? Nyla, I guess. Well, fuck. When you meet the demon,
an enemy has been slain.
Well, you know, got him. We don't have a bounty. Leona got some gold. I got a bit of gold. It could be a lot worse.
An ally has been
Feels like a quite close game. God damn it. The only problem I have with Teemo is that I can't really do a lot of the dragon objective or the jungle objectives. At least fairly easily. It's a bit of a hassle to get them done. See if we can get him a tilted.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
What?
Shut down.
Yeah, we got him tilted. Oh, it's perfect. That's perfect. You should turn a bit of mushrooms down. We're still lacking on perfecting the mechanics here, but
your turret has been destroyed.
Set this bot. She's just gonna run away. No point in staying there. 20 seconds. Oh, yeah. Now they're gonna get that. I'm not really getting help under dragons, so this is kind of unfortunate because they will soon get this all. Okay.
You have been slain.
The light will guide you. Even that was kind of unnecessary. So he's just nicely evading our mushrooms there. Lux has a sweeper.
Reporting in.
I Okay. This game isn't really going the way that I want it to, or I would like it to. Sort of a frustrating game. Jesus. This is just not going well at all. They're a bit too tanky for my liking. And I can't, what? Oh, I can't ping that. I'm probably gonna get any help. Where am I? Bastard.
An ally has been slain.
Oh shit. You take my blue buff. Great. I'm starting to get a bit annoyed of us having bad games in a row. Usually not the type to press surrender that fast. But especially when things get frustrating, it's just... it's a very easy thing to do. Attack them. What the actual hell? What is that?
An enemy has been slain.
This is why I hate Riven. I even told you about that before the game started. Before we could see how horrible this actually goes. Man, that's awful. I mean, they're most likely taking Baron at this point. No, Theron. She takes so fucking... Her shield is just fucking stupid. Like, what is that shit? Not much we can do. I kind of just sacrificed myself to be able to kill her. Run, forest run. Get a bit of farm. Bit of gold. Another 14. Boom. Nice. Well, damn. Well, we take a bit of damage there.
An ally has been slain.
Oh my. We got the poison mushroom on him. Yeah, I mean, this game is kind of just a waste of time at this point. I just want my daily win bonus. Is that too much to ask for? We are triple inhibitored. There is not much we can do.
Your turret has been destroyed.
That might be my bad. I'm technically not helping my team at this point.
Defeat.
You know, not the best game by us. Got a bit frustrated there at one point. And, you know, when you got frustrated, you're not going to be playing well. So, I think we got to... put it to that. We just need somebody who isn't that good of a player to play against. Then we'll be rocking. Let's go with Teemo again. Let's go with Teemo again.
Doubt is the greatest enemy.
Better not than Teemo. You goddamn lunatic. Well, hot damn. Okay. Now, the question is, do you want to play something fun or something to get a win with? I'm thinking, and I'm sinking. I'm thinking, and I'm sinking. I'm thinking, and I'm sinking. Should we do Warwick? It's not the most fun to play. But I mean, what do we have here? Let's just do Warbeck for the hell of it. Why not? Why not? What do we need? Armor? No, we need magic resistance. Perfecto. What does somebody type? No, I can't spot it on the stream either. I thought somebody typed something in the game chat there. But I guess I was wrong. Okay, now let's hope for a good game. A solid one. A one where we get a victory. I mean, War Vegas, the type of game, usually, where we do pretty well, and we're able to pull off a victory, so. I guess we'll see.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Okay, we don't know what that means.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
We don't need full health. Maybe we should have reversed this. Let's hope that Fizz doesn't go off this game. Nice bit of damage reduction there. He has a 90 second cooldown, so I mean, I doubt we should ever really use her W. I don't really know if it makes any sense to use it. Okay, Nocturne didn't come and steal our red, which I was a bit worried about. But he did make us pretty late now for the scuttle. Okay, he just warded that. Please, Seth. Oh no. You know? Now what is Seth's problem? It's sad that you can't really type things in the game chat anymore without people, I guess, Riot really going ham with the banning. I think Seth could use a bit of a schooling. It's an empty camp. Fuck, he got me into there. Now, is that a sarcastic GG? Or not? I honestly can't tell. Should be able to get the dragon here though next. Without any issues. Why do you come here? I don't need your help, my man. I can solo dragon. Can I get him in a smart way? God damn it. Well, goddamn, he's just sitting there. I can't freaking get a do anything about that. No, I do not know what's happening down there. Maybe Fizz will join them. Maybe Nocturne? Who's gonna show up? Nocturne shows up, okay. What? How did I get him?
Shut down.
We're gonna call BS on that one. God damn it. Messing up here. Should be an easy game for us as Warvik. Let's get this. God damn, Nocturne does a lot more damage than I thought. This is again going
an enemy has been slain.
Terribly. It seems to be a bit of a team for us, even. Whoops, were you supposed to take our E? Maybe Sackgus dropped on his head as a baby. People are so angry. It's a normal game. It's not really supposed to matter too much. I know that's kind of hypocritical of me to say. I've gotten a bit annoyed here a couple of times, but just because I kind of want to get away from these normal games. That was a bit unfortunate.
An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill. Shut down. An ally has been slain. Double kill.
What the fuck? How? How do I do so little damage? Whoa, this is a rough one. This will be a rough episode. And not a fun rough run. Rough one, like with a dog, rough. Sorry, man, I don't need a big goal here. Clearly, I'm too weak. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. I keep thinking that I'm a lot stronger because I'm kind of used to me playing so much better with Warwick. That now, when I actually don't, I'm super behind. My play style is kind of similar. And it's clearly not working because I can't out-duel anybody. Perfect. Okay, maybe we're coming back a bit. Slowly but surely. We just gotta play a bit smarter here.
Your team has destroyed a turret. An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret.
We have went to this one before. Where I kind of have to sacrifice myself. He got away.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, damn it. We need a bit of ability haste so we can utilize our W two times in a fight. Now, I wonder how long we have until our herald gets crushed. You know, once again, a pretty, I would say, you know, stupid play by us. But, yeah. I don't know what to say. I do not know what to say. Whoops. That was a tad bit of a misclick. Well, there goes our rift. I don't know if I should take the blame on that one. Okay, that wasn't as a horrible thing. I think we all want blue, so let's go and get blue for everybody. has a blue buff. You are all very, very, very welcome. Just got away. Well, of Hundo. Whoops. Was maybe a stupid thing to engage there.
Shut down.
Two and two dragons. Well, you have the infernal, we have the cloud, which is most useless one. Put a turret E. Boom. 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 You make a monster. Yeah, we're about to aft here with. How badly we have. What am I saying? We're a bit off with how badly we have played. Almost. It's getting there. So, was her next item... I think I sort of remember how it looked like. It was a purple thing. Purple. This. But maybe let's do the experimental hex plate. Yeah, let's do it. I am coming over yonder. I'll be right there. Well, that was unfortunate. Now, what should we do next? Get them all, get them all, get them all. I don't know if I've been quiet for long. Like, I'm so freaking concentrated. I just want to freaking win this game. Okay, good shit. I think what we want is, Guardian Angel. Right? We are now pretty unstoppable in a duel, which is nice. GG, it is all over. We have a done diddly done it. We came back and we won. Just how we like want to do this stuff. Absolute perfezione. Perfezione. Very happy about that. Yes. Great stuff. Great freaking stuff. We love Pantheon. We came back. We started off the game very very poorly, and we got three honors. Whew. Good game. And we got to level 27. Perfect. Absolute perfezione. But now I actually have to go for a bit. I might be back a bit later tonight, though. But at this moment, I can't continue playing. But at the latest, I'll be back tomorrow. And we'll continue this journey. Only three more levels to go. And then we're done. We don't have to do play normal games anymore. Which is pretty nice. And we have 6 days left. So we should be able to do it. But either back tonight a bit later or tomorrow. But at this point, I want to thank you all for watching. And I hope I'll see you again. So have a good night. And bye.